Nepal's army chief, meanwhile, is currently in India on a four-day visit. They're going to be focusing on multiple meetings to bolster defense ties. Now, historically, India and Nepal have shared very close military ties. They are the cornerstone of excellent relations between the two countries. And we saw how the relationship went southwards under the last regime last year. Now, there is a new prime minister in office, and the new administration in Nepal is using these ties, the military ties, to build a stronger relationship with India. Our next report tells you why this visit by General Prabhu Ram Sharma is so significant.
This is India's Gurkha Regiment. Battle-hardened and loyal, they are known for their valor. Troops here belong to Nepal's Gurkha community, forming the crux of Indo-Nepal military relations. When India gained independence in 1947, six Gurkha regiments were transferred from the British Army as part of the tripartite agreement between India, Nepal and Britain. Since then, another regiment has been raised. Currently, there are 32,000 Gurkhas in the Indian Army, serving in 39 battalions in 7 regiments. The Gurkha regiments serve as a reminder of the strong military ties between India and Nepal. The Nepalese Army has historically enjoyed unique and privileged ties with the Indian Army, something that has not been impacted by geopolitics. In focus is a unique military tradition, conferring the title of an honorary general. It is given to each other's army chief. General K.M. Kariappa was the first Indian army chief to be decorated with this title in 1950. Since then, 21 Indian army chiefs have visited Nepal, and 16 Nepali army chiefs have also visited India. Continuing with his bilateral tradition, the new Nepal Army Chief is on a four-day visit to India. General Prabhu Ram Sharma will be conferred the honorary rank of General in the Indian Army. Last year, Indian Army Chief General M.M. Narvane was given the same honor during his visit to Nepal. General Sharma began his visit by laying a wreath at the National War Memorial. He met with Indian Army Chief General Narvane and is scheduled to meet India's Prime Minister Narendra Modi, National Security Advisor Ajit Doval, Defence Minister Rajnath Singh, External Affairs Minister S. Jaishankar and the service chiefs. But this trip will not be without a bout of nostalgia. The Army Chief is an alumnus of the National Defence College and he will return to his alma mater to attend an event. The visit is part of Nepal PM Doiba's efforts to strengthen relations with New Delhi. India-Nepal ties deteriorated in the last year, thanks to comments made by former PM Oli and a rift orchestrated by China. The new government in Kathmandu wants to fix it. And what better way to strengthen ties than starting with the defense relationship? The two armies share their experiences and skills. They take part in joint military exercises and help each other in the time of need. General Sharma's visit to New Delhi comes as China continues to push its agenda in Nepal, buying political clout and burying the country under debt. What Chinese checkbooks have not been able to influence is a historical relationship cemented by two armies which has stood the test of time. Bureau Report, Vion, World is One.
Vion is now available in your country. Download the app now and get all the news on the move.